Tesla made a huge mistake, and they're scrambling to fix it. A few years ago, Tesla introduced the yoke steering wheel. Why? Because it looks awesome. And while that may be true, it turns out that it doesn't make for a great car steering wheel. This week, Tesla quietly switched back to the regular wheel on new orders. You can still get one though if you really want. And if you have a yoke steering wheel already and want it switched over, it'll cost $700. For all the car news, go check the full video.